distinguished. The name carries weight on its own. I didn't want the name to carry me. I want my own story, if that makes any sense.
Plenty. I just can't imagine that much family. I didn't even have one brother or sister.
What?
Approaching a resistance emergency medical cache, Pathfinder.
Got it. Let one down, two to go. Someone injured or dying.
Despicable.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Upset to be the only child of your parents. This team, and your commando team before that, doesn't satisfy that yearning.
It's a different kind of belonging. Family. Here, I can walk away, good or bad. That knowledge is always there.
Yet you stay. For the adventure.
For the adventure.
Yeah.
Pathfinder, this area has been altered by Remnant. There may be something of use. Extracting remnant data and sending it to a single location.
Can we track it down?
It's heavily encrypted. I may be able to break it with more information. Station deployment.
It's completely destroyed.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder.
That's two of them.
Life support at 100%. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Nice work.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Developed a feeling of family, don't you think?
Yeah, we've been through a lot together.
Become fond of each other. Bonded.
Some more than others, but yes.
I'm fond of you, Cora. Like a sister. We're family.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
This mountain.
temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable.
There should be more glyphs around here.
Should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Looks like that did it.
Detected below normal temperatures.
The Angora always seem to be hugging someone or punching them. Do you get sick a lot?
Maybe. Illness is a private matter. We never speak of it.
Really? No sick days? No starve a fever, nurse a cold?
It's suddenly very hot in here.
Want some medi-gel?
Please stop.
Reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
That's it. Good work.
Ambient temperature is normal.
Biotics?
What does it feel like? Does it hurt?
When you really let loose, it's like a massive, deadly sneeze.
Oh, amazing.
Brightus was right. This looks like a research outpost. Scans can tell us more, Pathfinder. There is an audio log saved on this device, Pathfinder.
Kett, let's get a translation, Sam.
Processing.
We acknowledge that a code that expresses projection of a bioelectric field has been isolated. The process to integrate this into our own genome is ongoing. Early success is documented. Once complete, adaptation should be distributed to all ascendant in Helios. Ability may also prove useful as part of base soldier configurations. All research has been transmitted to the Empire.
Exaltation is not just about making more Kett. It's an exchange.
The Kett gets stronger while everyone else is annihilated.
There's bound to be more here. Let's keep moving.
Data saved. Genetic information logged. Another audio log detected.
Let's hear it.
Transmissions unacknowledged by Homer. Possible breakdown of connection and information mishandled. Investigation ongoing. Logs to be updated shortly.
Things getting lost in the post. A universal problem.
I wonder if we can find the follow-up logs.
All transmissions appear to have failed. Some of the team has suggested that this research is being prevented from leaving Helis. Troubling implications. Set aside for now. Taking steps to verify that primary communications are still active.
I'm picking up the nav point for another Kett station. Probably their primary communications.
If we take out that comm station, does that mean the Kett can't call home?
Pathfinder. These samples all contain the same genetic sequence. At first, it appears to be a familial connection, but the genome shows signs of modification. Evidence suggests the sequence was drawn from a single individual and incorporated into other Kett.
The Archon.
Exaltation.
So does the Archon control the Kett because they see him as a progenitor? Or does his rank give him the privilege to propagate his genes like this?
A cultural question, beyond my purview.
In any case, the stuff we found should be of great interest to the science team back on the Nexus.
Your natural biotic potential?
Yep.
It must act on neuroelectrical impulses. But that seems risky. What sort of transistor does it use?
I don't know.
Mind if I just...
No!
Wow. The remnant took over. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
is beautiful.
Yeah, this is incredible.
The pillars of ice? We call them Gesh Asan Veon. Hands reaching for the stars. We'll have to scan for the rest of these.
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Life support is...
It's hard when you're small. When biotics means what happens if you get angry at mom.
Our parents train our skills like they teach us to dress ourselves. You didn't have help? I feel sad for that child.
Things are still better than they were. Besides, who knows what human biotics will look like in another century or two.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
This is how we get into the Kett command center.
Think that's it.
Good work.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Too bad your people don't have biotics, but that EM ability of yours?
Well, we all have it. It's useful, but not exciting.
You make art with it, fight with it, blow up electronics.
Well, when you put it that way, I suppose it has a beauty.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
The Archon's not the Kett's supreme leader. There's more like him. All over Andromeda.
Gathering the genetic information of other races and transmitting it back.
Ramus, communication orders required for nation. Archon commands the block of all transmissions of Angara data to the Empire. It's a breach of protocol.
Wait, is the Archon going off book?
Thank you.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Communications. Only Archon is aware of shifting situation in Helios. If Archon's opinion is that protocols are not to our benefit, accept his wisdom. He is the Senate's voice in Helios and must be obeyed.
Someone's repeating the party line.
It sounds like the Kett are starting to question what the Archon's doing. If this continues, it might be good for all of us.
What do we do with this, then?
There is likely nothing to be done, but conflicts between factions seldom resolve quietly.
Then we'll just have to keep an ear to the ground for now. With luck, something will happen.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
The Kett have made camp B.
Damn! This blizzard's cutting right through my suit!
But it provides cover for the resistance. And the cold doesn't bother us.
Temperature sensors.
I detect unusual signals from that Andromeda monitor. I recommend scanning the body. Life support is back online. The Kett planted a chip in this Angara.
A tracking chip? Can you reverse it to get a nav point?
The chip is disabled, but if I receive more scans, I could repair the signal. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Keep an eye on your temperature sensors.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. I'm reading a temperature decrease. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. Thank you.
Thank you.